going back home. Stop it! I can.
No, you can.
You can. I can touch it again. It's night time again, guys. We're going back home. See? I can hold you. Really?
No,
so Harry Potter is bad?
No, it's not.
Why the person
no, will die? Her mother gives her a protection that, like, if the
maybe if somebody wants to destroy Harry Potter,
yeah.
That's what will happen. Okay. You understand? Windsor. Bring in my son. overlooked it.
Oh, so how can you?
How can some crystal?
Why is it crystal?
No, it's not.
You make me laugh.
You are doing the forest.
And in the future, you will grow up. Then you will decide also to get married to the man you love.
I don't want to be here.
Now you can say that, but
I hate to be
when time comes and you feel in love with the guy,
I don't want to have time.
OMG. Maybe mama said, I told you not to go out, but to go out by yourself without telling us. No, I didn't know. Because you're just a kid right now. In the future, when you grow up, you will become a teenager and you will become an adult one. And then sooner or later, you will tell him. Yes, you will. It's not impossible. Now you have a lot of crushes and then you will not fall in love. No crushes. It will start. It started in crush. And later on, you will feel different emotion inside you, and then later on when you got the teenager, OMG, I think I will be and then when you feel that, always excited to see the love of your the one you love. If you didn't see them in one day, I miss them so much. Yeah, it's because you're in love already that time. When you always high street and what?
High street.
Yeah, high street.
No, which part?
Right. Turn right.
You will not be able to turn right.
How come I cannot move? I can. My husband said I will bring you in my country.
Hello?
We will live there.
You don't even have a husband yet.
That's why when the time comes, so you just need to be prepared.
No, I'm not gonna be prepared.
If time comes, I said, okay, Crystal, I'm sorry because even if I want to stay here for the long, long time, but I cannot because my husband wants me to bring you in my country.
This stranger!
I need to leave.
Are you hairy husband?
You're crazy.
Yeah, then bring your hairy husband.
He will not leave me.
Yes, he will.
He will live in his country.
Oh no, he will not.
Yes.
So your argument for your husband.
Put that in your mind that one day
no, I will not.
I will leave Hong Kong.
Because I'm
one
gonna
day
tell your husband
I will leave Crystal.
Then one day I am gonna tell your husband to divorce you.
I'm crazy. For sure my husband will not agree with you.
Yeah,
I marry, her and then you want me to divorce her.
But that too, that's probably like more than 10. So, like at least 11. So,
so you mean I still need to stay for how many years more? You're 8 now. 8, 9, 10, 11. 3 to 4 years more?
Yeah.
Huh?
More than that. No, you're gonna still live to your entire.
No. So,
no, you're not!
My personal things.
No, you're not.
My personal things is to have my own family.
No, you're not.
I just let you lick my tummy.
No, I will not.
We just pull each other.
But I don't have even have your mask on.
Oh. You just if you want to see me, then we will pull each other. Why do you start, you know, as your boyfriend? By the time you have a boyfriend,
no.
And maybe by that time you forgot me already because you have your own life already.
No, I don't.
You're getting out with your friends. You're getting out.
Really?
With
but
boyfriend.
That's when I was more than my sweet 16.
If you reach the age 16, for sure you will have your own life.
Mm-hmm.
You have your own company. Yeah. And maybe mama, papa. First of I told you to go back home early. Why you go home late? What do you say? Because
yeah.
I'm with my friend.
No.
Oh.
Because I buy you some more chips and food.
You will. You will give mama papa. What do you call that?
Food.
So that they will.
And I'll
get
him
chocolate. Okay, everyone,
another
ride. Gee, good. And we'll finish this video.
You're not gonna leave us until you're.
Until what?
Say,
you stop it. Kung 9,000, ano na reach at 9,000 years old?
But
if you reach 100 years, you're so lucky already, you know? How much the 9,000 years old will come?
My Tai-Tai is...
More than 100, right?
My Tai-Tai is
96. Mm, see? Not yet 100, but it's too old already. She's so lucky to reach that age. So say bye-bye.
No.
Bye-bye everyone. No. See you in the next video. Thank you very much for watching with me. Good night.